हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम। टुडे इज बेसिक द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ क्रिकेट एंड क्रिकेट टर्म्स। क्रिकेट इज प्लेड विथ टू टीम्स ऑफ 11 प्लेयर्स। इस टीम टेक्स टर्न्स बैटिंग एंड फील्डिंग। इंग्लैंड्स नेशनल समर स्पोर्ट नाउ प्लेड थ्रू आउट द होल इंडिया, पाकिस्तान, वेस्ट इंडीज, ऑस्ट्रेलिया। क्रिकेट ग्राउंड, द फील्ड इज ओवल विथ ए रेक्टेंगुलर एरिया। The middle ground as the pitch, that is 22 yards, 20.12 meters by 10 feet, 3.04 meters wide. Two sets of three sticks called wickets. Cricket features. Number 1, turns of batting, bowling. Number 2, pitching. Each turn is called an innings. Number 3, bowler deliver 6 balls. Professional cricket matches are fixed duration games. These matches called the test matches. They go on for 6 hours every day for 5 days together. Moreover, since the matches need adequate natural light, the play time is mostly set between 11 a.m. to 6:00 p.m. Ruling of the umpire is final. Types of matches. Number 1, test cricket. Number 2, one day international ODI. Number 3, T20 international. Important terms of cricket. Number 1, striker. A batsman playing, now present player, and opposite end is called non-striker. Number 2, offside or leg side. One half top of the ground is called upside and the other side is called leg side. Number 3, run. It is a unit of scoring in cricket. A batsman hits the ball and runs between the stumps along with non-striker. Usually it is scored in 1, 2, 3 legs. Number 4, a batsman hits the ball across the boundary rope by rolling on the ground. Then it is called a boundary or 4 runs. Number 5, sixer. Sixer, if they reaches the boundary from the air up fly ball, it is called sixer. Number 6, no ball. The ball bowled the direct edge above waist of a batsman without pitching on the ground is no ball. And if a bowler's foot cross the popping crease while delivering the ball, then it is called no ball. Number 7, wide. A ball that is bowled away from the batsman and moves wide of the return crease on the upside at the batting ends is called wide. Another definition of wide: a ball bowled that bounces over the head of the batsman after pitching is called wide. Number 7, out. Bowled, curved, run out, LPW, and stumped are the most common way of getting out. When a batsman gets out, it gives opportunity to the next person on the batting. Number 8, bowled. It is a way of getting out where the batsman misses the ball, bowled and the stumps are disturbed. Number 10, caught. A batsman is declared out when the fielder catches the ball. Often, full that is caught by the wicket keeper, then it is called caught behind. Number 11, LBW. LBW stands for the leg before wicket. A batsman is declared out as a LBW when he tries to play the ball with body that is directed on the stumps. Number 12, run out. If a fielder disturbs the stumps with ball in hand while the batsman is not in crease, after playing a shot, then the batsman is declared run out. Number 13, stumped. A batsman moves out of a crease to play ball and misses. The keeper gathers a ball and stumps with ball in hand. Then the batsman is declared out as stumped. Number 14, spin bowling. bowlers run short distance from stumps and release the ball with the use of wrist or fingers to get maximum revolution. The ball tossed in the hairpin spins after pitching. Off break and leg break are two varieties of spin bowling. Number 15, fast bowling. Bowlers sprint and deliver the ball at high speed to batsmen. To do so, they take long run up from some. Number 16, extra runs. All the runs given by fielding team where the batsmen have not hit the ball with the bat are considered as extra runs. For example, wide, no ball, catch. Number 17, innings. A session of batting and bowling where either the batting team is all out or the permissible number overs to be bowled by the fielding team is completed. Cricket equipments: bat, ball, hand gloves, helmet, stump and knee gloves. Okay friends, now we see the biggest cricket stadium in India, name and strength and the state of the location. Number 1, Eden Gardens, strength 68,000, state West Bengal. Number 2, Raipur International Cricket Stadium, 65,000, Chhattisgarh. Number 3, Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium, 60,000 seats, Telangana. Again, number 3, Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium, 60,000 strength, state Kerala. Number 4, Dai Patil Stadium, 55,000. Number 4, Dai Patil Stadium, strength 55,000, located in Maharashtra. Again, number 4, MCA Pune International Cricket Center, 55,000 seats, located in Maharashtra. Number 4, Feroz Shah Sankalkot Ground, 55,000, Delhi. Sardar Patel Ground, 55,000, Gujarat. Number 5, Feroz Sankalkot Ground, 55,000, Delhi. Number 6, Municipal Corporation Stadium, 53,000, Kerala. Number 7, M.A. Chidambaram Stadium, 50,000, Tamil Nadu. Number 7, Greenfield International Stadium, 50,000, Kerala. Number 8, Vidarbha Cricket Association Stadium, 45,000, Maharashtra. Barabati Stadium, strength 45,000, located in Odisha. Captain Roop Singh Stadium, 45,000 seats, Madhya Pradesh. Baraspara Stadium, 45,000, located in Assam. Number 9, JSEA International Stadium, 40,000 seats, Jharkhand. Number 9, M. Chinnaswamy Stadium, 40,000, located in Karnataka. Number 10, Wakade Stadium, 33,108 seats, Maharashtra. The 5 Indian players most man of the match award winners. Number 1, Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar played 463 ODIs and won 62 man of the match awards. Number 2, Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli played 248 ODIs and won 36 man of the match awards. Number 3, Sourav Ganguly. Sourav Ganguly played 311 ODIs and received 31 Man of the Match award. Number 4, Yuvraj Singh. Yuvraj Singh, Man of the Tournament during World Cup winning campaign in 2011. He played 304 ODIs with close 9,000 runs and more than 100 ODI wickets. The elegant left-hander won total of 27 Man of the Matches. This translation into 11.2 matches per Man of the Match award. Number 5, Virendra Sehwag. He played 251 ODIs. He received the Man of the Match 23 times. This translates into 10.9 matches per Man of the Match award. Next, we see the 5 Indian cricketers who earned the honorary rank from the Indian Armed Forces. Number 1, C.K. Naidu, Colonel. Naidu was an honored with Colonel in Holkar's Army in 1923. Number 2, Kapil Dev, Lieutenant Colonel. In September 2008, Kapil Dev joined the Indian Territorial Army and honorary Lieutenant Colonel. Number 3, Sachin Tendulkar, Group Captain. In 2010, Tendulkar was to honor with Indian Air Force's honorary rank of Group Captain. Number 4, MS Dhoni. In 2011, Dhoni was conferred with the honorary rank Lieutenant Colonel by Indian Territorial Army. Dhoni served for 2 weeks in August 2019. Number 5, M.U. Adhikari, Lieutenant Colonel. M.U. Adhikari. During World War II, Adhikari served for the Indian Army. He entered the military corps as a Lieutenant Colonel. Cricket. The weight of the ball receives 155 grams or 168 grams. The length of the bat is 38 inches. Number 3, length of the cricket pitch is 20.2 meter. Next, which award is called Oscar of the Cricket? ICC award. One of the most important favorite quota for Sachin Tendulkar, I don't stop chasing dreams because dreams come true. Thank you for watching.